Hello guys! In today's video, we're going to present to you the top 10 best roofing boots available on the market today. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers. Check out the description to find out their prices and more information. We've included the links in the description below. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe and hit the bell icon for the daily video notification. So, without further ado, let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Thorogood 6 Soft Mock Toe Boots. The supportive cushioning and the tough leather construction of these boots make it one of the best professional options on the market. These features allow your feet to be comfortable, and its superior quality makes the model very popular among roofers. The uppers are manufactured with oil-tanned full-grain leather, which is the highest quality of leather you can find. The traditional lace-up work boots completed with metal eyelets and hooks provide a sturdy and comfortable fit. While the full grain provides durability and ruggedness, the cotton drill vamp lining adds to the breathability of the footwear. The removable dual-density ultimate shock absorption TM insert with Poron R4000 comfort cushion provides superior comfort all day long. With the polyurethane wedge, you get all the traction you need on the steepest of slopes. It is durable yet soft, flexible, and doesn't wear off easily. The engineered composite shank also offers excellent stability and support. Along with all the mentioned comfort-adding features, these boots also come with a rubber midsole and non-safety soft toe. The Goodyear Arch Stormwell construction and the non-marking Maxwear wedge outsole, which is oil and slip-resistant and provides excellent stability and traction, completes the package. Thorogood 6 Soft Mock Toe Boots are extremely durable, and they also perform amazingly on both metal and asphalt roofs. They come in plenty of colors to choose from, and you can also opt for its steel toe version, according to your preference. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Thorogood American Heritage Lace-to-Toe Roofer Boots. Being a roofer, you must be familiar with these popular Thorogood American Heritage Lace-to-Toe Roofer Boots. If you desire a steady foot and a sure fit, then these boots with reliable construction might just be what you need. Featuring a unique and practical lacing system with metal eyelets and hooks, these boots give you a secure and tight feeling from your ankles down to your toes. One feature that adds to the durability of these boots is its seam reinforcement rivets. Besides the excellent lacing method, they also come with thick, old-tan genuine leather that provides extra comfort. One factor that is very important to be kept in mind while purchasing boots is good traction to avoid falling from the roof. These boots almost stick onto the roof. The rubber slip-resistant outsoles provide excellent grip even on high-pitched roofs such as metal roofs and asphalt shingles. Lastly, they are beautifully designed. If you show up at work wearing these boots, you will be in the spotlight with its double layers of leather on the sides, white wedge outsole, and triple stitching that beautifully stand out. There isn't much to dislike about this shoe, which is why we believe that it is the best overall choice among the boots for roofing. The number 3 position is held by Xstrata Full Rubber Ankle Deck Boots. Professional roofers can greatly improve their performance in their workplace with the Xstrata Full Rubber Ankle Deck Boots. These boots might be your next favorite thing if your workplace environment is exposed to a lot of rainfall, cold temperatures, and humidity. Individuals who have worn this footwear on metal roofs have reported being extremely satisfied with its performance. They feature a non-marking and slip-resistant chevron outsole, which provides excellent traction even in extreme conditions as well as on various surfaces. Another great thing about these Xstrata Full Rubber Ankle Deck Boots is that they come in a wide variety of styles, low-cut to high-cut, sizes, and colors. This variety of prints and dark accents at the top and bottom of the boot adds the highly needed style to it. With availability in various colors, such as black, chocolate-slash-tan, gray-slash-yellow, Yeti White, Pondus Blue, Mandrake and Navy-slash-red. You won't have to worry about settling for the same old, boring, single-colored pair of boots. Next at number 4, we have Timberland PRO Barstow Wedgework Boots. If you are looking for an ultra-comfortable pair of roofer boots, then upgrading your work gear with Timberland PRO Barstow Wedgework Boots might just be the right choice for you. They don't only come with anti-fatigue technology, but also with electric hazard protection, providing you with a safe and comfortable experience. The wedge sole gives you the right amount of friction and traction that you need, even when you're working on a wet roof. The dual-density dynamic anti-fatigue technology helps in shock absorption and return energy at key zones of the foot, while providing enhanced moisture management. The lightweight Eva Mitchell provides supportive cushioning. The Timberland company believes in corporate responsibility and thus, the usage of sustainable and recycled materials in the shoe's work is an added bonus. Finally, the durable rubber outsole is abrasion, oil, and slip-resistant and thus, allows you to work on slippery surfaces without worrying about the risk of slipping and falling off the roof. The number 5 position is held by Irish Setter Work 83605 Roofer Boots. If you're looking for roofer boots that can offer quality, protection, and comfort, then these all-in-one Irish Setter Work boots tick all the boxes. They have a classic boot design that is manufactured with durable modern materials that can keep your feet comfortable and secure during your day at work. The outsole is made of Briar Turbo Vegas Full Grain Leather. The material is the toughest of all, making the footwear last longer and capable of withstanding extreme abuse. The mock toe style with triple stitching adds extra detail and makes the construction stronger. These boots also feature the white rubber Eva Traction Tread outsole that offers better grip on various roofs, preventing slipping and falling incidents to a great extent. The shoe also comes with features like heat resistance, electrical hazard protection, waterproof material, and safety toe. Irish Setter is a famous brand owned by Red Wing, so you can expect the quality of these boots to be fantastic. To clean these boots, all you need to do is wipe or spray them with lukewarm water after every use and allow them to dry naturally before wearing them again. The number 6 position is dominated by Danner Bull Runwork Boots. The Danner Bull Runwork Boots are known for their high-quality leather manufacturing and durability. The sole of these boots is designed beautifully and also comes with a decent grip. For the price, you would normally expect more, but the good thing about the soles is that they are easily replaceable once they wear out. For roofers working in asphalt roofing environments, the sole replacement time is recommended to be around 6 to 8 months. For this purpose, Vibram outsole might work the best for you, as it offers the best grip and traction needed on slippery surfaces. At Danner's, the craftsmen pay extra attention to details. The wedge sole, cushion ortho-lite PU footbed, and fiberglass shank complete the package. Non-marking Vibram 4014 Christie outsole made from blown rubber and softer compounds are specially designed to provide extra comfort. Lastly, the outsole is also oil and slip resistant, offering superior traction and making the boots ideal for roofing purposes. The brand Danner is especially known for its durable footwear. These US-made boots are not only durable, but they also come with high-quality, beautiful stitching. The white wedge sole completes the look and gives the boots a nice touch of fashion and stylishness. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Red Wing Heritage Round Roofer Boots. The special thing about these Red Wing Heritage Round Roofer Boots is that their round toe design is meant to give your toes extra room, which makes the boots an ideal choice for people with wider feet. The extremely high-quality 100% full grain leather construction doesn't only add to the durability of the shoes but also makes them the toughest of all. Although the leather doesn't bring too much breathability into the product, the fact that it can withstand extreme weather conditions and last longer compensates for that feature. The leather manufacturing also makes these boots last through hard seasons of roofing. The shoe is available in a unique color known as the charcoal rough and tough, and also available in different sizes to provide you with a secure fit. Red Wing's boots and shoes are created with four essential principles in mind: comfort, quality, craftsmanship, and quality. Each shoe or boot is given a special hand inspection before it is sent out the door, ensuring that it meets the standards of the company. The number 8 position is held by Everboots Ultra Dry Roofer Boots. If you're looking for some cheap roofing shoes without wanting to compromise on quality, then these Everboots Ultra Dry Roofer Boots might just be the way to go. They perform extremely well on all kinds of roof, including metal surfaces. The tread pattern on these shoes provides shock-absorbing qualities, and on the arch and heel of your foot, along with superior traction. This pattern also creates flex points that allow better and more flexible movement as compared to other work boots. Everything from the full grain leather upper and the membrane lining to the stitching is waterproof. The shock-absorbent PU construction, weather-resistant outsole, and lace-up closure with waterproof laces make the boots safe to worn during hard roofing experiences. The outsole is also made of a non-slip material, preventing slipping accidents. The ultra-dry boots offer you great features and benefits at an affordable price and also come with a 30-day waterproof money-back warranty. Along with being suitable for roofing purposes, these boots can also be used for heavy-duty construction jobs, landscaping, farming, gardening, and outdoor hiking. Next at number 9, we have Timberland PRO6 Pit Boss Toe Boots. Timberland PRO6 Bosses of tow boots enable you to have a safe roofing experience. They are tough and, most importantly, they are extremely comfortable. They are specially designed and manufactured to resist in the toughest of conditions and for difficult and physically demanding jobs, making them an ideal choice for roofers. The rugged Nubuck leather upper keeps comfort at maximum and provides long-lasting wear. The traditional lace-up design with metal eyelets and cast metal top hooks allow the boots to be a perfectly secure fit. The PU midsole also provides underfoot comfort. Lightweight nylon shock diffusion plate isn't only good for providing support but also for torsional rigidity. In addition to the amazing features mentioned, the soft toe boots also meet electrical hazard standards to provide secondary underfoot protection in case of emergencies such as stepping on electrically energized parts, conductors, apparatus, or live electrical circuits. The removable insole protects your precious feet from getting blisters without forcing you to compromise on your work. Finally, the unsurpassed traction grip of these high-quality boots allow you to easily work on the wet, slippery surface. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Keen Utility Milwaukee Steel Toe Work Boots. If you're looking to stay focused on your roofing job without having to worry about slipping incidents or foot fatigue, then Keen Utility Milwaukee Steel Toe Work Boots might just be the right choice of roofer boots for you. The rugged design makes the footwear stand out. Keen Utility is known for its production of practical work boots for almost all types of work industry. The uppers are made from waterproof, abrasion-resistant, tough-tech, full-grain leather. The midsole features a dual-density EVA footbed which is not only shock-absorbent, but also adds comfort to the boots. The boots also feature lining with hydrophilic and hydrophobic two-zone comfort technology, removable metatomical footbed, which is an internal support mechanism that is engineered anatomically to provide excellent support while holding the natural contours of your hard-working feet. The steel toe also meets or even exceeds electrical hazard standards to provide you protection in case of electrical accidents. Lastly, these multi-purpose boots are not only suitable for roofing but also for your hiking and beach trips. We upload all types of tool product review videos every single day. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.